It's a pretty big stage, and Justin Timberlake performed as well, so it was cool getting to see him again and just hanging out backstage.
Your friends back home?
Oh, me and him, we hang out all the time.